Bill Murray is a thoughtful boss.
He's fired? It's Christmas.
Thank you. Call accounting. Stop his bonus.
A generous brother.
What did he get you last year?
I don't remember.
A shower curtain. What?
And above all, a true humanitarian.
I can't get the antlers glued onto this little guy. We've tried crazy glue, but it don't work.
Have you tried staples?
But everything is about to change.
You are going to be visited by three ghosts tomorrow at noon.
God, tomorrow's bad for me. As a matter of fact, the whole rest of the week is a washout.
He'll meet a cabbie who will take him for the ride of his life.
Go back to Jersey, you moron!
A fairy who will knock some sense into him.
Why did you do that?
Sometimes you have to slap them in the face just to get their attention.
And a ghost who will scare up more than holiday spirits.
Oh, I'm having a weird escape!
On the set of Scrooged, it was Bill Murray's off-the-wall humor that often kept everyone laughing in between takes.
See, this is a dream. See, he's trying to make my hair look like him.
And no one was safe from Murray's practical jokes.
They tried to kick this guy out of the shot because they thought he was hamming it up, but they didn't know I pushed him.
The technical end was perfect, but the actor blew it.
For director Richard Donner, rehearsals were especially important to perfect the physical comedy the script called for.
Oh, down she goes.
Watch out.
Gene Siskel of Siskel and Ebert says Bill Murray is absolutely hilarious. Thumbs up.
Hey, you glad to see me, or is this a shotgun in your pocket?
This coming holiday season, treat yourself to the movie that grossed over $60 million at the box office.
I don't mind you hitting me, Frank, but take it easy on the Bacardi.
Bill Murray stars with Karen Allen, Carol Kane, and John Forsythe in Scrooged, a Dickens of a comedy that'll bring Christmas cheer all year long.
Hey, back off, big man. I may work with the chicks, but not with me.